Hello everybody, good morning from Tokyo. We are walking through Tokyo Station, super busy. This is going to be a quick video. Hope you guys enjoy this one. We're about to travel to Hiroshima by bullet train. So we want to take you for a quick ride on that bullet train. Should be a lot of fun.
So it's not too bad. The crowds aren't too heavy. We just missed the peak hour. It's about 10:30 right now, so we are rushing over to the Shinkansen platform. And I personally don't ride the Shinkansen. I haven't been on the Shinkansen in a while, so I'm just following Satoshi, who's right in front of me. And there we go. That's the Shinkansen sign right there. Okay, that wasn't too hard. Anyway, I want to find some ekiben before I go on the train. And here we are, the ekiben shop. There's a lot of ekiben shops here. This one has bento, sandwiches, and drinks. Okay, let's see what they have. Which one should I get? What do you feel like? Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna have Satoshi choose for me. And here are the trains. Which one's our train? Is it this one?
So guys, this is a train that we're gonna board. We're just waiting for the cleaners to clean up the cabin. Before we board, we bought our lunch boxes and drinks for the ride. It's gonna be approximately 4 hour ride, so I'm kind of happy because I get to just sit back and relax. Sitting on the bullet train and I am working on my computer, and Satoshi just tapped me on the shoulder and said, look out the window because there's Mount Fuji. And I've been staring at Mount Fuji for the last 3 minutes or so, and it's a reminder that no matter how busy I get, I do have to take the time to just relax and stop and smell the roses. Well, in this case, to stop and stare at Mount Fuji.
Okay guys, it's time to dig in. This is my bento. This bento was made in collaboration with Taimeiken, which is a famous Japanese style Western food shop, yoshoku food. So this is what my bento looks like. It consists of chicken rice, some salad, tartar sauce, shrimp, fried chicken, and some gratin. But it looks so good and I'm so hungry. I cannot wait.
Mine is Tokaido Shinkansen Bento.
Ooh.
Look, the picture is Mount Fuji.
Love the packaging.
Yep, open it. Yep, it looks like Makunouchi Bento.
It does, it's my favorite kind of bento.
Yes, you know Makunouchi Bento if you watched our bento video.
Yes, the 7-Eleven Makunouchi Bento. They have a lot of different varieties of Makunouchi at 7-Eleven.
Yep. This bento is also beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Tokaido Shinkansen Bento.
So what's this, Satoshi?
The all ingredients comes from the Tokaido Shinkansen area from Tokyo to Osaka.
I see. And they're showing what's famous in each place, huh?
Yeah.
Now, gotta tell you guys that from this point on, we had to voice over because our microphone stopped working.
So I want to eat this Fukagawa meshi. This is clam.
Clam.
Clam, yes. Soy sauce simmered clam. I love this. I love this clam.
It looks so good.
And this rice, it is molded.
It is molded, yeah. You know, I read somewhere on Google that the original Makunouchi bentos, like this one, actually served the rice in this molded form.
Yes,
so this
yes.
is actually the right way to serve the rice.
I think so too.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Is it good?
Very good. I love Fukagawa meshi.
Oh my god, I'm so hungry.
The next one. This is anago meshi.
Anago. Oh, okay.
Anago kabayaki.
Mm-hmm. Anago is conger eel in English.
Mm, this is from Kanto area.
Oh, I see. Well, why didn't I know about this?
Hmm. I don't know why you don't know it.
And what about this?
This is Kuro Hanpen.
I know this one.
From Shizuoka.
Yes. This is from my mother's hometown, guys. Mm-hmm. I grew up with this. It's really hard to find good Kuro Hanpen in Tokyo. This is fish cake. Yeah, and it's completely different from the regular fish cake.
And this is Ebi Fry from Nagoya.
Yeah. Deep fried shrimp. Mm-hmm. And this one already comes with the sauce on it.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Very, very famous in Nagoya.
Yes. This was so delicious. The sauce has nice flavor.
Mm. And then we got what here?
This is the simmered vegetables.
Mm-hmm. That was a yuba.
Yuba.
Got some daikon. Mm.
It's the potato. It's yam. Mountain yam.
Mountain yam. Mm. Okay.
And bell pepper.
Mm-hmm. What is this? What's this?
It's octopus.
Octopus. Wow. I love that glaze on the octopus. Is it good?
I love this taste.
Was it soft?
Mm-hmm. It's soft.
Yeah?
But a little bit chewy, but it's good.
Okay.
Because it is octopus.
Is that a korokke?
This is katsu, miso katsu from Nagoya.
Another Nagoya specialty.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
You know, people in Nagoya, they love to eat many of their dishes with miso, like a sweet miso, huh?
Yep.
Yeah. You know, I haven't been to Nagoya in a while.
Oh, me too.
So this is what the entire bento looks like.
Mm-hmm.
And I like am ready to trade my bento with you, but I chose mine. So I'm going to stick to that. I'm going to let you eat in peace, Satoshi. Enjoy.
Thank you.
So this is my bento. And this is the Yoshoku bento right here. It's something called chicken rice. And it is comfort food at its best. My mother makes it all the time, and I used to make it. It used to be one of my favorite foods when I was a kid.
You love it.
I do. And this one comes with salad, tartar sauce, a deep fried shrimp, and this shrimp gratin. Oh, sorry, there is some spaghetti down there, and that's a shrimp gratin. And we got chicken karaage, which is Japanese fried chicken. So we're gonna start off with the ebi fry deep fried shrimp.
Mm-hmm.
We both love deep fried shrimp.
Looks a little bit different from mine because of the sauce.
True. Well, this one is a yoshoku bento, so it's kind of like westernized, so it's it's eaten not with the sauce, mm-hmm. but with the tonkatsu, with the tartar sauce. And I gotta say that it was really good. I was really, really hungry to begin with, but even though the bento is at room temperature, I really enjoyed it. And this gratin, the shrimp gratin, was my favorite out of all the dishes in this box. Yeah, it has so much flavor. I wish they just had like a bento filled with this gratin only. I will be happy. It was that good. So much flavor. So, so yummy. Mm. And the macaroni was not soggy. It was perfect.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. And this karaage, Satoshi?
It's karaage.
Yes, fried chicken.
Yay.
And you know what? Of course, it's not crispy, but it has so much flavor.
Mm-hmm,
it was good.
Mm-hmm. Well seasoned.
And then the spaghetti Napolitan, of course, you gotta have this in a yoshoku bento.
It's necessary.
Necessary for any yoshoku dish. And then I found a mushroom in my chicken rice.
Chicken rice.
Uh-huh. I haven't had chicken rice in a while, so I completely forgot that there are mushrooms in. Oh, Satoshi is enjoying his bento. I wish he shared a little bit with me.
I love this variation.
Oh, I found some fried potatoes in here. Okay. And you know what? I tried this and, you know, I was thinking it's going to be soggy, but it really wasn't. It was actually quite delicious and a little bit crispy.
Is it shrimp?
That was a piece of shrimp because it is after all shrimp gratin. But my most favorite part of this whole thing, eating on the train, is looking out the window.
It's Japanese travel.
Japanese travel. Yeah, travel, not trouble. Japanese travel.
Japanese travel.
I mean, I guess you could get into trouble. But, you know, I love looking out at rice fields and random factories and houses and cityscape and whatever. I just love it.
A little bit cloudy, but not so bad.
Yeah, and you know, we did get to see Mount Fuji today. Out the window, you remember?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oops,
we arrived.
We have arrived in Hiroshima, guys. And this is what Hiroshima Station looks like, at least one side of the station. And look at the tram.
I like the tram.
Me too, Hiroshima is famous for the tram.
Oh my god, people. Okay, we just arrived in Hiroshima and it is so freaking cold. It is like much colder than Tokyo. But check out the streetcars. The streetcars are the transportation system that they use here in Hiroshima, which is very different from Tokyo. So it kind of adds like a San Franciscan flair. There's a lot less people here, it's not as crowded. But I'm very happy to be here. We're gonna check into our hotel. We're gonna have a cup of tea because it is cold. I think I need to buy myself a scarf or something and maybe another layer of shirt or something. I do need something else to wear because tonight we are going to be filming out of the bars and pubs and I don't want to catch a cold. I almost feel like it's gonna snow. I mean, that's how cold it is. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this short but sweet video. Let us know what you thought in the comments down below and we'll hope to see you guys back again here tomorrow for another short and sweet video. Take care, guys.